Welcome back, everyone, to Live at 9. You may not know this, but shoplifting is a big problem for small business owners, and the damage can add up quickly. Now, one startup is helping stores fight back using AI to detect theft in near real time. Rich DeMuro showing us the artificial intelligence tool in action in today's Rich on Tech.
7-Eleven franchise owner Jaspal Sandhu says a new AI system is a game changer.
Since I've got this application maybe about a month ago, I've done savings about
$10,000. $10,000?
Mm-hmm.
In theft?
In theft, yep.
The system connects to existing security cameras and monitors footage 24/7, alerting owners in near real time when it detects potential theft.
It definitely saves me time, saves me headache. You know, worrying about what's going to happen in the store, anyone stealing it, and my employees stealing it, anyone stealing it, and I don't feel that now.
The technology comes from a startup named Veesion. It uses artificial intelligence to detect suspicious gestures.
The AI detects a dozen different suspicious gestures. It can be anything from sliding an item into your jacket, into your pants, onto your backpack. Anything like that.
It's trained on millions of interactions from over 5,000 clients worldwide.
It's already too late when they go and rewind the cameras. Now they can focus on the customers, on the inventory, on managing their staff, and basically just leave the AI watching for them.
Setup is simple. A small box plugs into the router that connects to existing cameras.
When we think AI, we think it's expensive. It's not at all. It's way less than an employee would cost you. To monitor the cameras 24/7.
To test it out, I slipped some batteries into my bag. Within seconds, an alert popped up, flagging my suspicious behavior.
It has nothing to do with facial recognition or how a person looks like. It's really based on suspicious gestures.
Alerts are graded low, medium, or critical to help store owners decide whether to take action.
Are you okay with confronting people that are stealing something?
Yeah, because the camera's on there, you know? It's on the camera, I'm not saying anything. Look at the camera. They can't deny what's in front of them.
Jaspal estimates the system has saved him nearly $10,000 in just a month.
And what do they do most of the time?
End up saying sorry, giving it back, or end up paying for it.
Wow. All right.